They are synonymous with raising a child in Australia, but Huggies nappies manufactured on home soil will be no more. The company's American owner is moving production to Asia, shutting down the Ingleburn factory where shattered staff have worked for decades.
These workers have spent the best part of their lives making nappies for Aussie babies, a combined 90 years of service for Huggies.
We've put our heart and soul and blood, sweat and tears into this place.
Blood, sweat and tears that won't be needed from the end of July when the Ingleburn factory closes its doors. 220 local jobs will go to China, Singapore and Korea.
It's just going to be really hard to put food on the table and cover the bills with all the expenses and stuff going up.
Kimberly Clark's got a lot to answer for making this decision. Without even any consultation.
Staff in the union are fighting to save the plant, but in a meeting with management today, their pleas fell on deaf ears.
They will not even tell us why they are closing this site down.
They now have a message for the Prime Minister.
To save our jobs, to save Australian jobs.
The company says the move would allow for faster access to the latest research and engineering advancements. Other products like Kleenex and Viva will continue to be made in South Australia.
The news hasn't gone down well with customers who say they are happy to pay a premium price because Huggies nappies are made to the highest standard. They fear that quality will slip when production's moved offshore.
I work in the quality department. I'm on those boys like a rat up a drainpipe. If the quality is not the way, then it needs to be for the mums.
Mums and dads who are being urged to stand by Huggies only if it stands by its workers. Tiffany Genders, Nine News.